Poopy rabbit in space.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Children, today we have a special treat. Grumpy Rabbit is here to talk about space rockets.
Rocket!
George loves space rockets.
Hello, everybody!
Grumpy Rabbit has a very loud voice.
What have I got here?
A rock.
Yes, but not any old rock. I found it on the moon.
Ooh. My dad sells rocks in packs of five.
Yes, thank you, Freddy.
You don't need to go to the moon to get them.
You do if you want moon rock.
Grumpy Rabbit, how did you go to the moon?
I flew in a rocket.
It's a bit small.
This is just a model. The rocket I went in was ginormous. Do you all know how to count to five?
Yes! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Excellent. But when you go into space, you count backwards. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then you have to shout blast off as loudly as possible.
Blast off!
I can't hear anything.
Blast off!
Vroom! There I was, flying through space.
Ooh.
And then I landed on the moon! It was so beautiful up there, I was lost for words.
That sounds nice.
Did you know you can jump really high on the moon?
Oh! How high?
As high as a house!
Why can you jump so high on the moon?
The gravitational pull is smaller on the moon.
Oh, yes, that's it. They're quite the clever clogs, aren't we?
Edmund Elephant is a clever clogs.
I was a little bit lonely up there, with just the moon and the stars. And the most exciting bit was...
What's the most exciting bit, Grumpy Rabbit?
I can't hear you.
Why has he stopped talking?
Oh, dear. Grumpy Rabbit has lost his voice. I had better ring Dr. Brown Bear.
Dr. Brown Bear speaking.
Hello, Dr. Brown Bear. Grumpy Rabbit has lost his voice.
Is that such a bad thing?
Yes. He's giving an important talk about space rockets to the children.
Oh, in that case, I'll be straight there. Hello, Grumpy Rabbit. I hear you've lost your voice. Say ah, please. I see, yes, a very serious case of losing a voice. Too much shouting, I imagine. Let's see if a little bit of medicine helps. Open wide. Try saying ah now. Louder.
That's better! Not back to normal! But getting there!
Hooray!
Now, where was I?
You were just about to tell us the most exciting bit.
Oh, yes! The most exciting bit was I wrote a song! Would you like to hear it?
No, thank you. Yes, please!
I got up this morning, and all I could see was the moon and the stars. The moon, the stars, the moon, the stars, the moon, the stars, the moon, the stars.